Six people have been killed after days of rioting between Christians and Muslims in eastern Pakistan following allegations that a Quran was defiled. Members of a banned Muslim organization reportedly set fire to Christian homes in the city of Gojra, accusing them of desecrating the pages of the Quran.